No guts, no gore. You see what we did there? About to forget it.
How profound.
Get it, High Moon. Thanks. Nuts, this is gonna hurt. All right, player, let's not be shy. Just start a cutting.
Dude, we have another dude inside us.
Yeah, not in the fun way. Oh, that's...
Yes, yes! Stand under the red barrel! Deadpool angry!
Cake and grenades!
But the cake machine is unstable! Are you sure? We got him!
Hey, babe!
Dad, my girl. Omnipotent. Otherworldly. Hot. She totally wants me, and I understand that because I totally want me too. We met during some of my near-death experiences. We can't be together until I die, but I can't die!
Hey, babe. Good to see you.
It's been a long time, darling.
What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Why are we dancing?
You bled out, my love. And now we're together. As always, our time is short. I need you to do something for me.
Just name it, Sugar Skull.
Mr. Sinister is exhuming mutant corpses and harvesting their DNA.
Ooh, sounds heavy.
The spirits of those mutants still linger here, yearning to stop him. I cannot claim them.
Hey, who ate my late burger with queso?
You want me to free their souls, my bony muffin?
Yes.
I got this, babe.
Deadpool.
Yes, my bony bride.
Pull yourself together.
What a dream.
We're sending you down the tracks.
Yeah, treasure hunters will know what to do with a zombie.
Zombie? Legs! He's dead! Oh, how we missed thee. And cut! Moving on! Use one keg when we can use three. Why use three when we can use 1,000,000 exploding kegs?
Hey, stop it! That isn't a toy!
Stop!
Was it programmed to handle this type of abuse?
Oh, no! Stop, please!
You break the script into the level!
Script? Hey! Only Rosamund can break the fourth wall in this game! Hey, where did that keg machine go?
In the kegs!
Maybe we should have listened to that cow. That symbol looks awfully familiar.
That's our symbol!
Old Genosians had an incredible sense of style.
Why would our symbol be in the catacombs of a freaky mutant island? It's like they knew we were coming.
Dun, dun, dun!
My work on that lever, son.
Door open. Check. Now for the minecart. Wow! It's like killing someone in the future.
Hands in the air. Here we go!
Any bone to pick with you.
Skeletons?
There you stink.
Skeletons with outrageous French accents?
Only in our game.
No! Hey! It's Cable!
What up, Cable, old pal?
Shut up and get down here.
Can do. You have got to try this ride.
Sinister's clones are here. My calculations show this to be a major confluence of temporal flux.
Of course. Temporal flux.
I don't get it.
Just play along.
Damn it, Deadpool. You have no idea how important your role is in stopping Sinister.
What you doing up there?
Atop this platform are three statues. Choose one. Retrieve the spirit and bring it here.
Destruction comes in groups of three. Fill these statues. Set us free. What a beautiful poem. So true. What the fuck does it mean?
See no evil. Purple, the color of nightshade.
Let the quest for booty begin!
See no evil?
Oh, Wade, hurry. I thirst for those souls.
This is a zombie mist. We may be in trouble.
The Genosians wouldn't leave zombies, Forrest. Treasure-leaving types.
Treasure!
Shh! Zombies, remember?
Treasure!
Down this hall. The spirits are this way.
Hurry up on those bodies! Hey, this one's still warm!
Those don't sound like zombies.
That's not a zombie. That's a clone. You lie.
Shh. Hey, it's a hammer. Don't overthink it.
Major League talent right there.
Come on, let's talk about this.
Should come in handy.
There's a boat approaching.
Is it a motorboat?
I'm motorboating.
Hop on, my darling.
Have I ever told you that you're my favorite dead girl?
Oh, crazy for thinking that my love. I'm crazy for trying, and crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving. Crazy for thinking that my love.
Behold, the treasure of the great mutant of transmutation. Under his rule, society learned that greed has its price.
Knock, knock, spirit. Open up.
What
the? Deadpoolio, the amazing.
Deadpoolio, the amazing.
They have been waiting for your arrival, but you must prove your worth. You must pass the test. Look into your own soul. Only then will the spirit emerge. Seek wisdom in these ancient caves. I eagerly.
See these? These are bullets. I need these.
Deadpoolio, the amazing! I am Deadpoolio! Prepare for the ultimate battle! Rock! Bear! Cockroach! Human! Water! You won! The chosen one must have cheated, you cheater!
Two tests remain.
our game.
It's Eddie.
You were supposed to be the pizza delivery guy from my apartment in level one. We got nacho pizza with or without cervezas. You know, I think I'm gonna miss that guy. Just a little.
Deadpoolio the Amazing! The Amazing Deadpoolio will now read your mind.
You're guessing of a number between 1 and 10. Your number is... 1. Your mind, like a sack of angry parrots, gnashing their way to freedom.
Ah, the mighty Deadpoolio cannot read your mind.
You must be the chosen one.
Seek the final test.
Deadpoolio, the Amazing! The Amazing Deadpoolio demands to know, should the strong triumph over the weak, or the weak over the strong? Only the chosen one shall find the balance.
I wanna be big! Open sesame!
You have found your balance, chosen one.
You have done well. Return to claim the spirit. The chosen one.
Yoo-hoo! I'm back!
Wait, you're back. What happened?
Some murdering, some solvent, and all I got was this spirit and a statue. What a gym.
Spirits? Of course. These must be the spirits that are linked to the mutant corpses Sinister is after down here. No wonder his clothes are falling all over him. Shoot him in the car.
Hey, Junior Homie may be cool in the... before I enter another door.
Two spirits for me. You're doing well, my dear. Soon.
Lock and load, Wade. It's gonna get hot in here.
And door number 2?
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Hear no evil. Greed. Envy. The killer of lovers.
Those clones will be back. Shoot.
Hear no evil. And I'm where now? Technically, I'm a mutate. Get it straight, bud. Supposed to lower the lift until after I was dead. Which one of you goes on the throw cake? Huh? Is it you? How about you? Yeah, that felt like a lesson. In may not have been your best plan. That hit you in the chest, I'm sorry. I'm aiming for your crotch.
He's still alive!
The Merc with the mouth! Seriously, don't they teach you clones anything about history? What, do they just pop you out of a machine and give you a gun? Let me drop a little knowledge on you. First, I was a villain, like you chumps, but better looking. But that sucked, so I tried to be a good guy like Wolverine, but better looking. And we can't forget the evil secret Canadian military science lab. Killing. More killing. And more killing.
Technically, the killing never really stopped.
And that brings us to the present. I blame you, Daniel Wayne. Is our friend.
This isn't going to end well.
Okay, all done with the killing. What now?
Follow me. Treasure you find, but do not wander too far into the shadows. Not all spirits in the catacombs are pleased by the presence of outsiders.
Gotta get back to the light! I'm being attacked by the darkness! Magic missile! Magic missile! Oh, babe! Going.
A better view of what's to come. Stay your course. Do not panic. Oh, we have a visitor. Show your love for me and free its soul.
Who are you trying to hit? Baby, maybe we could pick up the pace?
You are hungry, as am I. Follow.
Darkness, voices, teeth, everywhere!
We have arrived. The spirit belonged to a mutant who could control the fires of hell if he chose. Proceed carefully. You will be tested.
Oh, we love side scrollers. This is old school right here.
Nice play, Hyde.
Consider this level Deadpool approved!
Take a look at that.
Open sesame.
Booty.
The cutting edge of awesome.
Oh, so good.
Hey, it's the Ken machine. Hey, buddy. Sorry for breaking your scripting earlier. No hard feelings, right? Oh, Kate! Thank you, pal! No, really, you shouldn't. Really. You know what I think? I think it's trying to kill us!
We need to get out of here!
That looks like it has a spirit.
I have waited long for this.
Hey, I'm back!
Cable, you silly boy. Are you still blasting clones at me?
Whatever you're doing, Wade, keep doing it. My readings show that the area became more unstable when you returned. You killed up. This whole castle will collapse, destroying the corpse the Senator is trying to get his hands on.
This is so cool!
Who are you talking to, Wade?
One spirit remains.
Oh, what happens then?
Hurry up, Wade. Time is ticking. Not that I can't just go back in time and do this all again if you screw up.
The final door. What treasure awaits?
10th time's the charm. You'll get it this time, Wade.
Speak no evil. Orange. A delicious fruit for the living.
Get to it!
Speak no evil.
Man, I hate standing in line. Easy, I want a ride here. Don't mess this up for me.
You know, I have to say, I was impressed by the realistic boob physics.
Excuse me, can I get by? My friends are up front.
Yeah, right, dweeb. Wait in line like everybody else.
Man, that was great!
Not sure if you knew, but I'm kind of a big deal. This is like my video game. Like, I can just get you programmed out of existence if I wanted to.
Yo, homie, not sure if you knew, but I'm a clone, see? My crew runs deep.
Yeah, one senior citizen ticket, please.
I'm kind of losing it here. I can't take it anymore! Don't you know I'm so...
And then there were none.
Standing in line. Easy. I want a ride here. Don't mess this up for me.
One ticket, please.
Oh, okay. I'll wait.
Oh, man, that was great!
Seriously, buy the ticket already!
I want to go again! Again, 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 again!
Oh my God! Who let one rip? It was
as me.
Oh, oh God, the smell!
Oh, I ate too much candy corn. Oh, Jesus.
Two of you could fit in that cart.
You know, I have to say, I was impressed by the realistic boob physics.
There had better be something good for all this weight. Yeah, boy! An award! Still not sure if it was worth it.
A ticket, my love. A coin for the ferryman.
One, please.
Your ticket.
Oh, yeah. Let's do this thing.
Win me a prize. And don't forget to scream.
Better not be any clowns on this ride. Freaking hate clowns. And cows. Cows are clowns without the L in the N.
Step right up and join the scariest show on Earth.
Familiar. Who? Where am I?
I am the court doctor. I'm the lamb shop.
I know how thick-headed mercenary types can be.
You've gone down the superhero.
I am the man who collects chains and finds a use for them. Part of them, at least.
What? What? Hey, what are you gonna do?
To put it bluntly, whatever I want.
I'm sure the other patients would face bets on how long they will last.
I want it now. Please, kill me.
If you really need me, if you mean it, kiss me. That's all. A single kiss.
My hero.
Well, that wasn't part of the plan. You could say this is a metaphor for all the messed up shit in my head.
I resent that remark.
Hey, who are you calling messed up?
Us.
Okay. Well, we kind of are.
Ah!
impressive skills.
Ooh, a tunnel of love. That ride was fun. But I can't help but wonder where all the clones went.
You've done more than you know. Don't speak. Just kiss me.
Ain't it a cool thing?
Together. Forever!
This ain't for going too many. Baby, you're the deadest.
You released the spirits for me. Thank you, my darling. Now, you must leave me.
What? No, no, babe. Was it something I said?
Oh, it's something you are, Wade. You're alive. Go. Finish your journey. And stop Sinister.
But, baby!
Our time will come.
Believe this? Cock-blocked twice in my own game. Cowboy up, nerd. Time for melon farmers to pay the ferryman. That's an America fuck yeah moment right there.